Welcome back. As the title of this video says, it is an epic Thursday. What I mean by epic Thursday is because all of this happened in the span of one day. The pickups, I mean, because I got all these messages on WhatsApp on Wednesday, and I was like, I am down. Let me at it. I received a couple messages. One was from Fantastic John, and the other was from a former coworker. The one from my coworker, we're still working on meeting up and stuff, but I'll show you some pictures of what they're selling. As you can see, it's a pretty decent bundle of stuff. Bundle of joy, actually. Yeah, it just came out of nowhere. It's like, do you know anyone that's interested in buying this? Or if you're interested, I'm like, yeah, I'm down. So what really caught my eye was the Game Boys, of course. And then the Sega Dreamcast, or Sega Saturn. And the Jurassic Park. Those really caught my eye. Still haven't got it yet, but I'll let you know a video when I do get it.
Where my bank account is set up. The thing is, I got a checking in the savings, but all the money is in my savings. So I got to switch it to my checking, but it's going to take 3 business days. I don't think it's going to go through.
They picked this up today at the Salvation Army. It's a whole bunch of magazines. And like someone just offloaded their collection of stuff. But I picked all these up for $4. The ladies was going to charge 50 cents per, but you know, we will whittle it down. But I picked up a couple stuff. First, some wizard stuff, X-Men. This baggie, it has like wizard exclusive comics, like X, Wolverine, Tribute Edition, which is pretty cool. Might use the posters and whatnot. But yeah, picked those up. Then there was a whole bunch of video game related titles. For example, I picked up a bunch of Game Pros because I grew up on Game Pro, so that's why I picked it up. So this one, this is Castlevania, Soul Blade, Star Fox 64, and Mortal Kombat Trilogy. There's a whole bunch of others there. I also picked this one up. It's a strategy guide, I believe, Resident Evil 2. The official comic book magazine, Resident Evil. And this was the only one that was there, but it's an official Dreamcast magazine. You can see in this video what other stuff was there. And I also picked this up because, you know, it was there. I might as well. But I picked up these bad boys. Stuff, Mila Kunis, can't go wrong with Mila Kunis. And these were pretty interesting because they're Filipino. You know, these are FHM Philippines, Vanna Garcia, Maxim Philippines. Salsi? Saisi? I don't know how to pronounce her name, but yeah. And another one. Philippines. They're, I don't know, they're interesting. It's in English, so, you know, I can read through it. I don't have to just stare at the pictures, if you know what I mean.
Need me now?
Be quiet!
How about now?
Stop already!
Now, epic. First one was again Fantastic John. He stopped by Kmart and he shot me a picture of this thing, and I had to just go and get it because I don't see ever a price that low. But again, from my lovely Kmart, they were having a clearance sale or something, and I picked up this bad boy. A Nintendo 3DS, completely sealed, brand new, for $68. Everything else was on clearance sale, but this was the only one that was under $100. There was a black one that was like $130, a red one that was $102, but this, $68. There was only two left when I got there, so I had to pick it up because it's new, it's sealed, and it's $68. I was debating whether or not to buy both, but I'm not that greedy. But I did go there again another day, and they had three more Aqua Blues, but they took out the clearance sale stickers, so I guess somebody made a mistake as to putting the price on it, but I got it. So thanks to Fantastic John for, you know, giving me a heads up on that. That's still an awesome, cool thing. I'm just waiting for them to put a ridiculously low price on the XLs. So I'm gonna go there. On the repeat. But, anyways, on to the real, fantastic, epic, awesome pickup from Fantastic John.
I'd buy that for a dollar.
I bought two things from him. He just needed money, I guess, and he offered it to me. I said I'm down. He shot me the number, and I think it's, you know, benefits both of us. But I was being a friend. I said, hey, you know, are you sure? I gave him like three different. Are you sure you want to do this? You know, you can back out now. I won't give you any argument. I won't hate you or anything. You know, I want these things, but I know as a collector, you don't want to really give these things up. But he said yes. I said, okay, handed him the cash. He handed me this bag, and it's a done deal. But he did throw in a couple things through in these steel cases. This is for Battlefield 4. There is no game or no manual in it, but, you know, it's cool to have Modern Warfare 2. And Dead Island Riptide steel cases, you know. So that's pretty cool. He just threw it in. Oh, he also threw this in. One moment. He threw in this display piece too, the South Park, the Stick of Truth display piece. He threw that in, gave it to me. Thank you, sir. This was from the last trade to Dot Hack Mutation. That was part of the Windbreaker trade last episode. No manual, but two discs. So thanks for remembering, sir. Z-Pad SG6 controller. Regular Sega controller. Sonic and Knuckles game. I forgot how this works. You put another Sonic game on top of it. I never really played this one, but yeah. This is the bad boy Sega CDX. Finally got it. If you saw John's video, he picked it up at a Second Chance. I got mad because I didn't pick it up, or like I didn't go to that store after we met up at Salvation, but he sold it to me, and he said he's gonna get another one anyway, so why not? And he threw this in for free. Is a Jurassic Park Sega CD game. So these are my first Sega CD type stuff. So thank you, John, for giving this to me, or selling it to me. But this is my first one. No power cord. So I gotta find that. But the main thing, sorry, I keep saying other things, but the main thing that I got that is super awesomely epic is this bad boy.
Whoa. It's a beautiful.
Hagane, The Final Conflict. I finally got it. When I first started video game hunting, this is the first video I saw that Fantastic John got when we were both hunting that video game video store, B&J Video. And when I saw him get this, I was so mad that I was like, I'm always one step behind of him, and I finally got it. You know, I had to make sure. I was like, are you sure you want to sell this? And he's like, yeah, you know. He needs the money, he needs to pay bills, but I got it, finally. I got the game. Hagane, The Final Conflict. It does need to be cleaned up because, you know, the video store that we get it from does leave these rental stickers on it. He tried to get some of it off, but, you know, he didn't want to touch the sticker. I wouldn't touch the sticker either. And the only thing it's missing is the manual, but still. This is now the gem of my collection, along with the Snow Brothers. So I gotta thank Fantastic John once again for giving me the opportunity to actually get this. He didn't have to sell it to me, you know. But he did, and I thank you for it. So, that's the video pickup for this week. It's an epic one. I spent quite a bit of money this week, so now I gotta try to recoup my losses. But I did have a huge game in these two bad boys. So, thanks for watching, guys. Stay tuned for more episodes. I don't know how I'm gonna beat this. This island is very small. This is probably like the only one on island. There might be another one that's like locked in a safe somewhere, but this is the only one that's ever been, I think, found out in the open. So maybe I'll find the Flintstones, the Dino one, Dino Peak, the Blockbuster one. Maybe. Who knows? We used to have Blockbusters here too, you know. So thanks for watching. Peace.
Get the moon, since you were